Friday morning, the first full day of 1448, and the directors are here, the writers are here, the actors are starting to show up, and everyone is just excited, and the writers are tired, and everyone is getting started for the day. So check out what's been going on.
Now come get a play if you're a director.
These are in order from 1 to 7, so just whichever order you want.
Don't go too far. Bobbin, who'd you get?
Julia!
Number 7.
Julia Narden.
Right here.
Yes.
Right there. You gotta play number 7. How about you, Harry?
Right here.
Oh, okay. Show number 1. What'd you get, David?
Four.
Nick Edwards. Nick, you got David.
All right, yay!
Christina? Clayton. Play number 2. Sean?
Sure.
I play number 3, Mr. Darian.
Darian.
Awesome.
I'm excited.
Caitlin and Brandon.
Caitlin and Brandon. Great.
I have ideas. So just know that
there is. Teresa, you got Jim?
I've got 5.
Yeah, Jim Jewell. You got Teresa Simon.
It's very clear that he is a fox, right? Like on the end of his little fox
What's the onion juice? Sploosh?
That sounds terrible.
Sigourney Weaver's in it.
He doesn't disguise himself outright, does he?
Oh, good.
As you can see, we're in full swing on our first full day of 1448, and I'll keep you posted as things start to change and grow and those plays start to get made. Bye.